Hey guys, it's Miss Greener here for Book Talk Tuesday with What Happened to Cass McBride by Gail Giles. It's a mystery thriller about two brothers, Kyle and David, who are extremely different but extremely close. Kyle is the older brother, really popular, really successful, everyone likes him, and he's just gone off to college. David is the younger brother, very insecure, very socially awkward, doesn't really have any friends, very vulnerable and very depressed. So now that he's alone with his big brother off in college, he's told his brother he's going to ask this girl out. And his brother, so encouraging, tells him, yes, go for it. What David doesn't tell him is this girl's name. But if he had said who it was, Kyle would have said, stay away from her. Because it is Cass McBride. And Kyle knew her back in high school. And he knew her as what he calls a resume packer. She's someone who does nice things, but only to make herself look good. She cares only about herself. So when David asks her out, she basically humiliates him. And then when they have study hall together later that day, she writes this scathing note all about what a lowly worm of a person he is and how could he even think of speaking to her. And as she tosses it to her friend across the room, it falls to the floor and David sees it. Picks it up and he reads it. He takes it home and he pins the sheet of paper to the skin on his chest and he hangs himself from the tree in the front yard of his home. And Kyle is devastated. His little brother that he loves and is supposed to protect is dead. And it's all Cass's fault. He's gonna find her and he's gonna make her pay. He's gonna make her suffer. So when this book opens, Kyle has just been arrested. He's being interrogated by the cops because Cass is missing and no one can find her. They're not even sure she's alive, but we hear from Cass's perspective. We know she's alive, but she's in a really bad situation and she needs to use all of her powers of manipulation and self-serving to get herself out of this situation. It's an awesome mystery thriller with great complicated characters. There's no good guy and no real bad guy either. If you love a page turner that you cannot put down, look for What Happened to Cass McBride by Gail Giles at the library.